Hi, I heard there was an open house here today. Is it still open?
Come on in, I'd love to show you the house.
You're so delicious. You're so soft. Sweet on the tip of my tongue. You taste like...
As you enter the front door, you're greeted to your left by the formal living room that is not only open to the dining room, but has also been upgraded with porcelain tile flooring and wood shutters. The formal dining room is a fantastic place to sit down and enjoy a home-cooked meal and get to know your family and friends. The gourmet kitchen features Caesar stone counters with sophisticated custom backsplash, stainless steel GE profile appliances, cappuccino stained cabinets, and large center island. The kitchen also features a walk-in pantry and beautiful 18x18 porcelain tile floors. The family room features plush neutral carpeting, beautiful shutters, two-tone paint, and a gorgeous custom fireplace and hearth.
It's the way you swell slow, pushing right out of your seams. It's the way you smile, baby, when you've got me on my knees.
The upstairs also features three additional bedrooms that are beautifully decorated and are perfect for your family. The master bedroom is a grand room fit for a king. It's connected to a large master bath with dual vanity sinks, tub with separate shower, and walk-in closet. The backyard boasts fruit trees, mature professional landscaping, custom-built wood patio cover, and concrete slab, all that you may enjoy your wonderful space and relax in peace.
So what did you think of the home?
I really loved it, you know, it's exactly what I think I'm looking for, and I love this kitchen, you know.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah, it's nice.
Absolutely. So, what do you think?
I think I want to make an offer on it. I just need to know what we need to do.
Okay, great. Well, it's priced at $325,000, and all we have to do is just go back to my office and write up the offer.
Okay, sounds good.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Excellent, let's go.
All right. One big disaster.
Rattle my bones, you turn me over and over. It's like